When a woman acquires a certain age, and the men who adored you no longer swoon, it pains to avoid the sun of death and live by the light of the kindly moon. But the moon grows old, just like us all, and her beautiful years are done. So now she prays through endless days to take her revenge on the sun. When I was a girl at my daddy's side, the father, royal mortician, revealed to me in secret signs the mark of the magician. And daddy was no dummy, did outrageous things with the mummy, and often the stiffs that he would drive would look better dead than they did alive. I studied well, I learned the trade, I thought my looks would never fade. If I could find that recipe to give eternal youth to me, it was always my ambition to use papa's tuition and gain some small remission from the vagaries of time. Every little ray of sunshine robbed me of my youth. Who to blame? Who the one? Who to curse? You know the only one to blame would be my enemy, the sun. Nothing, murder, treachery, and lying. Whatever it takes to keep my looks, you really can't say my girl would turn.